Hey there, pipe smokers. Mock Mock Mark back with another installation. Smoking GLP Robusto cigar blend in my Tsuge pipe. GLP Robusto, been one of my favorite tobaccos lately. Cigar blends. This is my only one I've smoked, but I love cigars, and this tobacco has been amazing. This video isn't about that. You know, I was thinking about this moon bombing thing. This whole blowing a 5 mile wide crater in the moon. And, you know, there's a lot of theories about knocking the moon off course or whatever, and I question, you know, putting any sort of radioactive pollution into the Earth's orbit or the moon's orbit, or just the whole idea of just bombing the moon, just stupid. But anyway, my real point. Sorry, I need a relight here. My real point here is just the, you know, I'm trying to make it pipe related. And I know it's a stretch, but bear with me. But whoever thought of bombing the moon, well, let's just say NASA. There are no pipe smokers at NASA anymore. You can't imagine that someone at NASA is sitting there leaning back in their chair, patiently puffing a pipe in deep scientific thought. Very contemplative. And they're like, yeah, let's blow a hole in the moon. I just can't believe that that's what NASA would come up with, particularly a pipe smoker. I mean, you look back at the old photos of these guys at NASA. A lot of them are smoking pipes, cigarettes, cigars. They're smoking. They're landing on the moon. They're putting satellites into orbit. They're doing all kinds of stuff. Now, no smoking allowed at NASA. And they're blowing holes in the moon. Could just be a coincidence. Anyway, like I said, I know it's a stretch, but there you go. I've connected the moon bombing with pipe smoking. What do you guys think? Is it the most ridiculous thing you've ever heard of? bombing the moon, or the connection between smoking and doing stupid shit, and or not smoking and doing stupid shit. Mock, mock, mark. Peace and sweet smoke.